So, like I said last video, I was gonna try to take out that stuff. I don't even know what it is. And I'm just gonna try acetone. I really don't know. All I know that it cleans, so, and I tested it right there and it looked like it actually cleaned it right there. So, that's what I'm gonna be trying to use. And then I actually did some research that the bumper actually might look good without the black pieces on it. I might take those off in this video, I'm not sure. Yeah, it's cleaning it. I just finished cleaning everything. I'm just gonna run it under some water so I can try to get like the acetone smell out of it. And then I'll put it back in, I guess. Now it's all cleaned out, except for right there on those ridges. I couldn't get it out, but it's all clean now. Now I'm gonna put it back in. The glove box would go all the way down because nothing was blocking it, so I put electrical tape and it's actually working. And it doesn't go that all the way down now. Now I'm gonna clean this out. I don't know what it really is. It like goes on the back of the center console where the passenger would see it. I guess you put change in it, I don't know. But there's like something super disgusting, like what is that? It's not gum. Ugh, looks disgusting. I cleaned it out a little bit. Still has like dirt down there, but I'm not gonna worry about it. No one's probably even gonna touch it. Well, that was really easy, and of course the camera wasn't looking in the right direction, but take off these plastics. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and there has to be more on top, more on the sides. Metal, because I can't get the nut all the way. Well, I got it off, but for some reason this doesn't have, I don't think it has any brackets on it. Like this side does. This side has no screws in it. That's not good. So see how right here it's bent? This side's not, it's straight. So I took off that piece. I guess I'm just gonna hit it with the hammer and hopefully it will bend. So I just got it as straight as I can. And I'm just trying to line up the bracket right here. I wanna paint this black, so I might have to try to find how to get this paint off right here. So I was just trying to see what would take this paint off. And I had paint remover from my boat when I was trying to take off the letters on the back. This is it. And I tested it out and it actually took off a lot. And it was like a tiny spray. Now I just need to like lay out stuff on the floor so I don't get paint remover all over. This is so I just don't get it all over the carpet and the floor. So the next clip will probably be me actually working on it because I have no time today. So today's the next day and I'm just gonna start spraying on the remover and peeling off the paint. Right now I'm using this, I don't know what it's called, but I'm using it to take out any of the paint like in between, like right there. Then after that I'm going to have to sand it and get it down to the bare metal, and then I could paint it. Now I started actually using the sander, and now I'm just trying to get it down to the metal. I mostly did the top, but I need to do the sides, because they're... Now it's all smooth, and I'm ending the video here, and next video I should be painting it. Thanks for watching, see you guys next time.